the Hawks were only 51 for 150 from behind the three-point line against this Heat team, so it's not surprisingly you see Tucker knock down another shot. Well, I'll go back to, again, the season statistics, right? You see another drive and kick. Both teams had 63 turnovers between the two when they played. But the difference is Atlanta only had 89 assists.